Standing in poison. Cool. This side's interesting though. There's a lot more land. I'm likely to get poisoned going around this way though. And a boulder to the face isn't nice. Did he really need to do that after I was dead? I mean, I'm dead. Now I've been crunched. This is what I did last time to avoid walking through some of this. And then we went middle? Jamming the roll key seems to be quite fast. Oh well, it's not worth being miserable about the poison. It just seems to be a thing that happens to me. Game, you can do it. Yeah, load that boss. Oh. Not this time, buddy. Health up again. This poison's been ticking badly. Get another flash sweat on while she's back there. Oh dear. She's no longer back there. Oh. She physically bumped me into that fire. You know, literal shunted. There was nothing that I had to do with that that affected the outcome there. Like, you know, it's just a little bit unfair when the boss can physically move you. And the only thing running away from her seems to do is make her spread more fire around. So that's why I was keeping in close, because each time you step back, she just floods the area with more fire. Yeah. It made sense to me what I was doing, and then pushed. Oh. Not this again. Let's try this way.